This was the scene today off the south coast of England, as one of the most famous and revered events in offshore yachting, the Rolex Fastnet race, got underway from Cowes. It is considered to be one of the greatest challenges in sport, and the conditions at the start for the 300-strong fleet in this 49th edition lived up to its reputation. The multi-hulls were the first to go. Amongst the leaders, the 2019 multi-hull race record holder, Maxi Edmond de Rothschild. Next, it was the turn of the fastest monohulls. Rambler 88 from the USA, aiming for their third consecutive line honours victory. But this year, facing stiff opposition from the brand new 140-foot Super Maxi Scorpios. And then the remaining yachts in this impressive fleet. From racers to classics, down to the smallest at just 30 feet. On the water, more than 2,000 sailors from 31 countries, professional and Corinthian, experienced and novice, encompassing the egalitarian spirit of this legendary race. From here, the fleet will head west along the south coast of England, out and around the Fastnet Rock off Southern Ireland, and back towards the Isles of Scilly. And this time, instead of turning into Plymouth, the fleet will head east to the new finish line in Cherbourg, France, extending the race to 695 nautical miles. With a strong prevailing westerly, the next 24 hours will prove challenging. Join us again for more updates from the 49th edition of the Rolex Fastnet race.